smoking you know.
Play Mania, get on it. Live late night tonight at 1 a.m. 12 Central, only on GSN, the network for games.
I'm Big Fox.
Stop at a sailboat, Mari.
Stop.
At a
Stop.
$4,000. And a spin.
Stop
at a winning.
Today, these three college students are after big bucks, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Dominguez.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Rod. You know, Rod, this is the last day of our big college week on Press Your Luck, and we've got all kinds of winners, and let's meet the new students who are representing three new universities, starting first with Brian Hamilton representing the University of Missouri. Ivory. Brian, how you doing?
I'm doing great. I'm doing very good.
Brian, what is that?
Well, this is kind of a mascot. Doesn't look too mean to me, but it represents what MU stands for. Pride, fierce loyalty to the school, that sort of thing.
I love it. Is it by chance a whammy eater too?
No, very much so. It's a whammy scarer aware.
Just scares away the whammies. Good luck, Brian. I hope it works for you. Big bucks in store for you. Our second player is Terry Lyons from the University of California, Berkeley Bears. All right, Terry. What's your major, Terry?
My major is conservation and resource studies.
I see. And what are you, a junior, senior, sophomore?
I am a senior.
Senior. So you're ready to go out in the big world.
Yes, I am.
So you need some bucks.
I sure do.
You came to the right place, Terry. Good luck to you.
All right.
And our third player is Chris Heenan from the University of Pennsylvania, Quakers. Now, Chris, what is your major?
I'm an English major with a marketing minor.
I was an English major, so see what it can happen to you? You could be a game show.
I could be a game show host.
That's great. You have very blue eyes, Chris. Have you been told that?
Yes.
They're very blue.
Thank you. My parents are both Irish.
Pardon?
My parents are both Irish.
Irish, I see. Hi, Mom. Hi. So you're looking for big bucks?
Yes, definitely.
You also came to the right place. You ready to play this game? All right, Tigers, Bears, and Quakers. Here we go with the first question. Give me some answers that are right. You'll get some spins. Skipjack, yellowfin, and bluefin are all tasty types of what fish? Terry.
Trout.
Is it trout, tuna, or shark, Brian?
Boy, I'm from the Midwest. Trout, tuna, or shark?
Shark.
And what would the three possibilities again?
Trout, tuna, or shark?
No, the three options.
Skipjack, yellowfin, and bluefin. It's only a half-hour show.
Okay.
What do you think?
I'll say tuna.
You'll say tuna. What are you going to say, Chris?
I'll say tuna.
That's a good thing to say, because that's the right answer, tuna. Brian gets a spin, and Chris gets a spin. You guys did it the hard way, but you got it. Not much shark out there in Missouri?
No, not a whole lot. Not any freshwater sharks.
Yeah. What country covers almost half of South America? Brian?
Brazil.
Is it Brazil, Argentina, or Chile, Terry?
Chile.
Chile. What do you think, Chris?
Brazil.
Half of South America is covered by Brazil. And Brian goes to four. Chris, the two. You stick with Brian, right?
Yes, I'm with Brian, too.
Terry, if you're going to make your move, it's probably a good time.
Okay, so.
James Monroe proclaimed the Monroe Doctrine, but which U.S. president issued the Emancipation... Chris.
Lincoln.
Proclamation. Is it Abraham Lincoln, Andrew Johnson, or Ulysses S. Grant? Brian.
Lincoln.
What do you think,
it's
Terry?
Lincoln.
Oh, high school kids would have known that one. Of course it's Lincoln. Brian goes to five, Terry is 10, and Chris to five. All right, this was not so easy. If you're in a French restaurant and you see the word poisson on the menu, what will you be ordering if you... Chris.
Fish.
If you name poisson as one of your courses, is it fish, salad, or pastry, Brian?
There aren't a whole lot of Frenchmen in Missouri either.
I'll go with
pastry.
Pastry. What do you think, Thierry?
I'll say pastry, too.
You will say pastry. The French poisson is our fish, my friends. And that means Chris goes to 8 while Ryan stays at 5 and carry a 1. The turnover spins in the box. Don't go away. We'll come right back. Let's go away. Hey, gang, it's your first shot at the board up there. You know what's up there? Some bucks. And there's also some whammies. Stay away from the whammies. The player who ends this round with the most bucks gets to play last in the final round. That's what you want. You know about passing your remaining spins during your turn. And you know what happens with 4 whammies? Misery. All
right. Wait.
1 spin. Terry, you have the least. You will go first. Are you ready?
But yes,
maximize
I'm ready.
That. Get some big bucks.
Woo! Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $500, Terry. Well done. First place for now. Let's see what Brian can do. Tigers,
okay,
hit it.
Okay, baby. This is for Magnolia, my dog. Now, come on, baby. When I tell you to go, I want you to stop.
Stop at 500, Tiger Terry. 4 spins, Brian.
Okay. This next one's for the University of Missouri Residence Hall Association. And it's President Steve Shaw. Okay, baby. When I say stop, stop.
Steve got $500. 1,000, Brian. 3 spins, first place.
Let's go.
All right. Four.
Okay, baby, come on now. This is my mom and dad. Mom, this is for you. I love you. Here goes. Ready? Stop.
Stop at $650. Okay. $1,650. What about dad, right?
Well, I'll tell you what. Let's pass him.
We're going to let dad ride for the second round?
Yeah.
All right. Those 2 get passed to Terry. They're yours, Terry. You ready to take him?
Yes,
here
I am.
Go.
Woo! All right. Woo! Let's see if the bear doesn't quit. Stop.
Stop. Somehow Brian knew it was coming up, Terry.
I think he knew.
He is shrewd. Now you have one spin that we moved over to the earn column, which means you can take it or you can pass it to Brian.
I'll take it.
You take it. Looking for big bucks again.
Okay.
All right, Terry.
Woo! Come on, baby. Stop.
Stop at $525.
Woo!
That's all right, Terry. Second place, Chris. 8 spins. Are you ready?
Okay, this is for my mom and dad. Ready and stop.
Stop at $750. Mom and Dad are doing just fine. 7 spins, the Quakers are on to it.
Now for everybody at the pen, paper, and stop!
Stop at $400 for them, $1,150. Second place by 506 spins, Chris.
Okay, come on, big bucks, and stop!
Stop at 300 and a spin, $1,450. Still have your 6 spins, you have $200 less than Brian. What do you want to do?
I'm gonna go.
Here we go.
Okay, come on, big bucks, and stop!
Stop at 525, Chris. That's 1975. That's 3 1/4 more than Brian. You have 5 spins. You're in first place. Here we go again.
Come on, big bucks, no whammy, and stop.
Stop at $1,250. 32 1/4, Chris. You're well into the lead. You have double what Brian has. You have 4 spins. About $1,600. Separate you and Brian.
I'm gonna go. I'm
gonna go again. All right. Big bucks round one.
Stop at
200 and a spin, 32 1/4. We still have 4 spins. Chris, you're gonna be here all day. What do you want to do?
How much am I in?
You have about $1,800 more than Brian. $1,775. Going again.
All right, come on, big bucks, and stop.
Stop at a reclining rocker. It's a good gift for dad. Mom or dad? $329. $37.54, Chris. Over 2,000 more than Brian.
2,000 more?
Over 2,000. You have about 2,104 more than Brian. Brian!
Oh, wow. Okay.
No, you gotta take it.
Okay,
here you go. $16.50. Second place.
My other dog, Amos. Now, come on. Don't give up on me now. Here we go. And stop.
Stop at stainless cookware for mom, right? That's valued at $700. You're at $23.50.
Okay.
2 more spins. Here we go.
Okay, come on, baby, come on now. Be kind to your Missouri pappy. Okay, when I say go, stop. Not yet. Gotta wait it out sometime. Stop.
Stop at $1,250. Brian, $3,600. $154 separates you and Chris. 1 spin you have to take. Here it comes. Let's see who winds up with first place.
Okay, come
big
on,
bucks.
Baby, come on now. One last one's all I need.
Watches, right? The value of the watches, $345. Terry, 5 1/4. Chris, $37.54. Brian, $39.45. You got great grades. We're coming right back after this to play this second round.